by using PIC16F877A microcontroller. I will write the code and simulation on produce. Please subscribe the channel Aerotech Solutions from YouTube. You can watch more videos on different microcontrollers. Now this is the process. Just click on project tab and choose the option project wizard and click on next and choose your microcontroller, which microcontroller you are looking to work, and you need to select a specific device here and then click on next. Now there are different compilers are available for these PIC tools. It may be Hi-Tech or CCS compiler or C18 compiler. So depends on your installation. The setup is common for everything, but you need to add these compilers every time. Now I'm working with this Hi-Tech toolshed, which is ANSI C compiler, and click on next. And now I'm giving my project name as LEDs Formations. Click on save. And now this is your project where it is going to save, which is in D drive PIC folder, which LEDs Formations. Now click on next, next, finish. This is how you need to create a project. Now you need to open editor to write the program. Go further, go file tab and choose the option new. And now type your program on this editor. So I am directly configuring all the I/O ports for formations. So taking port B or port C, which is provided from PIC16. From port B, I have all the I/Os. So I'm selecting port B to connect my LEDs. So here you need to use one standard resistor, which is TRIS, which allows to configure the I/O ports, input or output. If you are giving 00, your port B is configured as output. If you are giving all ones to this TRIS resistor, all pins used as input. And for different operations, I am taking different variables now. So the two variables are character data type, and I am taking one integer variable for delay purpose. This is my initial declarations, and now entering into while loop. This is the infinite loop for this program. The basic formation 1, which is all on all off I am looking. So what I need to assign for port B, so you need to use the port name properly. Port followed by port name, which is B. Now I am giving 00 initial logics and writing self for loop to generate some time delay to see the response from LEDs. So which is V3 variable I took for integer data type, so that I can watch the response from LEDs clearly. And later I'm changing my logics to port B as FF, which allows to turn on all the LEDs and waiting the same amount of time, which is I'm just copying the self for loop here. So you can watch the formation of 8 LEDs all on all off for this logic. So this is how you can watch the formation 1. And moving to the second formation, so which is 1 by 1. So to do that, I am taking initial variable value which is v1 as 0x01, and by doing left shift operation I can do this. So I am taking temporary variable v2 which 8 times to see this 1 by 1 formation. So whatever the value of v1 giving to port B now, so v1 is assigned already with 0x01, so that the binary BCD equivalent is 40301, the least significant bit which has become 1, so that the LED is turned on with respect to the logic of port. And this LED response, I'll wait some time by using this again same self for loop. And later doing left shift operation on v1, so that the logic of 1 is moved to the second position of your port. So this operation will happen 8 times. So this formation, this loop formation for 1 by 1 LEDs. So again with the same logic I am proceeding with the another formation which is fountain shape. Again taking the variable value which is 0x01 to initial position. The for loop again I am taking for 8 times. The small change in this logic is the fountain shape operation is different than 1 by 1. The first least significant bit will become on, and with some time delay you have to turn on the next one without turn off your least significant bit. So this operation you have to continue for 8 times. So I'll show the response with LEDs. Same v1 assign I am giving here and waiting for v3 with the help of self for loop. And doing shift operation on v1, and OR logic with 0x01. This operation you have to continue for 8 times. And then looking for change the formation to other one which is 0x7f. Applying right shift operation on port. So that your LEDs goes off. And just removing this OR logic. This is how you can watch the response as different formations. In the same program, after writing this, just go file tab and choose the option save. I'm just saving the program with the extension LEDs formation .c. Mm-hmm. So somewhere I have error. So this is how you can manage and rectify the errors, and just save it and build. Now going to design the Proteus. You can use this simulation tool to check your hardware results. Take your microcontroller. And connect LEDs across the respective IOs. So I'm just connecting across port P from the PIC. And make sure the other end of LEDs are connected to ground. And link your hex file. Just double click on controller. And this project is available on PIC folder, and LED formations is my hex file. Select it and click on OK. Now you can watch the response from 8 LEDs as all on, all off as the first formation. The second formation is 1 by 1. And fountain shape. Thanks for watching.